In this video, I'll be going over what's on my Android device, but before we get started, I would like to mention that this is a video in collaboration with Harris from iTech World 11, so be sure to check out his video to see what's on his Android device. Anyway, as you can see here, I am rocking the LG G4 and I've really been enjoying it. I like to keep my phones pretty simplistic, and as you can see here, I'm using Nova Launcher, which eliminates most of the junk implemented with LG's custom skin, and it also increases the overall functionality. With Nova Launcher, I'm able to get rid of the notification bar, dock, and also change the home screen grid size. And if anyone wants a video dedicated solely to how I set up my LG G4 like this, feel free to let me know by leaving a comment down below. So believe it or not, I actually only use 3 home screens. My main one here is pretty much where I spend the majority of my time. It consists of the dialer app, camera, app drawer, messaging app, Chrome, and a clock widget called Clockr. My home screen on the right consists of 4 other applications, which are Twitter, Nova Settings, Reddit, and SoundCloud. Those are the main applications I use to keep up to date with what's going on in the world of technology, and also to reply to comments and answer questions. And the icon pack I'm using is called Moonshine, and I'll have that link down in the description for those interested in checking it out. And then on the left, my home screen consists of a Google Now widget, the MyFitnessPal app, Google Play Store, and of course, Balloon's Tower Defense Battles. So that right there was my setup for the LG G4. If you haven't already seen the rest of our coverage on it, then be sure to check those videos out linked in the description. And make sure you also watch iTech World 11's Android setup video by clicking the on-screen annotations, or of course by going down in the description. So if you did enjoy this video, remember to like and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.